In BPMN, what's that diamond shape with a plus sign inside? It's a splitting parallel gateway. How does it work? When a token comes from the left, it is split up into two tokens. That's how we get parallel branches of execution.